safely evacuated off the roof. Jump in. Fucking job, BJ! I'd rather not piss about in this radioactive hellhole any longer! Jump over here!
Caroline...
Look!
Another angel!
Move up, Lasco! Jump in! Move up, Lasco! Jump in! A fucking job, BJ! I'd rather not piss about in this radioactive hellhole any longer! Jump over here! Fucking job, BJ! I'd rather not piss about in this radioactive hellhole any longer! Jump over here!
Motherfucking day, Blazkowicz. White America, though? They done packed up and given in. See, I guess they don't have the fighting spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Fuhrer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with them and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up on my own accord no more.
I've seen worse.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more. And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit! Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right!
What do you think about this, Mendelik? I think I got you now, my little golem.
Thanks, Hoss.
I don't know, Maxilla.
So this is where all the decisions are made. Huh. We're gonna need a room to sleep nearby. This one looks empty. Super Smash! Hey, Englishman. I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can. You got it?
Please.
Say what?
Please. You ask for something, you say please. And don't fucking call me Englishman.
Okay, you wanna step to me, motherfucker, you wanna get shit done. Because I'm game either way.
Absolutely no control over the thing. Happy to oblige.
What's up, boss?
We bunking in here.
Oh, you got it, sister.
All right. Listen up, brothers and sisters. The, touchy Englishman is gonna show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk in, get to know the boat folk, and hey, don't start no shit. But don't take none either.
Okay, now. What the kind lady said. Follow me.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F. We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed off the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?
Yep.
Maybe this isn't bad.
See the new keel house set built in the shooting range.
Good evening, Captain Blazkowicz.